Hi, in this Lightboard session, we're going to talk about messaging options. We're going to look at VMQs, JMS, and AnyPoint MQ. Let's start with VMQs. So VMQs are part of the Mule ecosystem. So when you're writing your flow code and you need to break apart a flow, you could use a VMQ. You could push a message into it and then consume it as part of your Mule application. So as far as the consumers and producers, you've got Mule to Mule. Now, external, you're not going to be able to do with this without opening up an API or something like that. Now, some concepts there. You've just got the notion of a queue. So you've got VMQs, and that is the concept of a destination that you can push a message into and have someone consume off it. Now, as far as the admin capabilities of this, it is a lightweight but limited admin visibility. So as far as admin capabilities, I wouldn't put it as having a lot of power in that regard. So as far as the other options, going to an external messaging provider, you could use JMS. So JMS is when you are using the Java interface that talks to messaging providers. So various messaging providers, anything with MQ in the name, will have an ability to, most likely, will have a JMS driver that you can use with the JMS connector. So very similar to the JDBC connector or the database connector using JDBC drivers, same sort of deal. So as far as the JMS connector, well, when we're going through that, we're going to an external messaging provider. So we've got the option of going Mule as a consumer or a publisher. And we've also got others. So other systems could listen for that message and respond to it. Now, the concepts, well, we've got queues, which are one named destination, and then we have topics, which is a one-to-many. This is the pub-sub style of invocation. So if you want one message going to multiple consumers and each of those consumers getting a copy of that message, you would use topics. Okay, now, as far as admin capabilities, it will depend on the system that you have, but generally when you have an external system, it's probably got more advanced monitoring capabilities. Okay, now, next up, we're talking AnyPoint MQ. So AnyPoint MQ, AnyPoint MQ gives us a hosted solution that's out in the cloud, and it can be Mule or other systems. So Mule can use a connector to talk to it and others. So you've got some flexibility there. Now, this interface is via a REST interface. So unlike JMS, where the clients need to have a driver, you can use HTTPS to talk to AnyPoint MQ to both publish and receive the messages. Now, it doesn't have the notion of the topic, but it has an exchange. So it has the notion of queues. It has the notion of an exchange. So an exchange is a one-to-many copy operation. So you publish one message and it goes to multiple queues. And there's one final option, which is FIFO queues. So FIFO queues are strict ordering of first in, first out. So those are the three concepts that you need to know about for AnyPoint MQ. Now let's talk about when you're reading a message off one of these options. There are some different ways that you can get some quality of service around that consumption. Now, the way that JMS and VMs can support not removing the message off the queue until it has been dealt with, you've got the option of using a transaction manager to do that. So it can support, this one can support transactions. And VMs can also support transactions. Okay, and there is another way that messaging providers use to signal that they can delete the message out of the queue, or whatever the concept is, and that's called acknowledgements. Okay, so VMs don't support acknowledgements, but JMS has an acknowledge mode, and AnyPoint MQ can also do this sort of notion. So that gives you a summary of the options and some of their characteristics, ranging from who can publish, who can consume, the concepts that you need to know about, whether or not you've got admin capabilities, and how you can deal with quality of service, in other words, not deleting the messages until they've been dealt with.